If you had a communication pending from the Reef prior to the disruption.
At your service. Yes, Guardian? Checking. Acknowledged. Thank you, Guardian.
The more we learn about the Vex, the more I understand why our exo-friend is so worried about them. During the collapse, they transformed the planet Mercury into a machine in days. They would have spread to every planet if the Traveler hadn't stopped them. We need to get into the Black Garden. We need a Gate Lord's head. First thing we're going to have to do is get me into the Vex network so I can lure out a Gate Lord. I'll lead the way. Here's what we have on Gate Lords. 3 stories tall, protect the realms the Vex keep locked out of time. Time? That can't be right. Well, I guess this is important too.
Want help? That was good timing. I don't know why I'm still using this scout rifle, I hate them. I really hate scout rifles.
I'm picking up a heavy conflux nearby. I can use it to get into their network.
My aim is really off.
That's where we'll find the gate.
I think I need to go back to bed.
To find the Gate Lord, I sort of had to mess with all their transfer gates here. You're probably going to have your hands full.
That missed.
The gates are waking. They'll keep coming unless you can shut them down. That worked. Keep it up.
There's never been a Minotaur up here before. New. I don't know why my first shot is always missing. Ah, hello, Ace. Well, that was stupid of him. I need a coffee or something to wake up. I'm supposed to be offering help to people tonight if they need it, but I don't think you'll be wanting it. I'm not playing that well. Wow. I really am not awake. Looks like East is just speedrunning through it here. Actually getting a little bit annoyed about how badly I'm playing. Embarrassing dying so much on a daily.
I guess you're going to have to step inside the ring. Here we go. Nice work.
It looks like Engram.
This better get us into the Black Again. Garden. Let's go get our key from the Queen.
Oh, East didn't stick around. I think everybody is doing the raid tonight before the reset tomorrow. Missing out. Probably a good thing, I don't think they'll want me to do. Right, I need to do bounties now, unless anybody wants to jump in and help for something. I need to go to the moon. Do I have any? Ooh. I should go to the moon, into the dreadnought, and do some coat of arms stuff. Unless anyone wants help with something.
Careful around the Hellmouth Guardian. Getting some strange energy fluctuations.
This is Banshee, offering rewards for whatever can be scavenged from our enemies. Sending along some details.
Gotta go into a different area, I think. I'm changing my gun, I think. It shouldn't be taking me 4 shots to kill one of them. Just one of those nights where things just don't click, I think.
Hmm.
I'll alert the city. We got it all.
Should be tracking these quests.
Guardian, just got a report of a fire team near your location forced to evac because of heavy taken resistance. You're my backup plan. Go get them.
I'm picking up more enemy movement.
can't remember if this is an ultra or not. The carryover if it doesn't.
That's all of them. Another infestation removed. Good work,
Guardian. I'm sure a little boss was gonna pop up. Some items I need to level up. Equip them. Dreadnought. Get to the tower and get rid of all these angry. A quiet night on here. An interesting user now.
I've neglected my work for too long.
Oh, sorry to see that one go.
Glimmer is full. By a couple of heavy sins.
Let's go.
Charge is a bit much here, but.
Okay.
I have plenty of glimmer.
See you around.
Right, off to the Dreadnought. Gonna do some Court of Arcs if anyone wants to jump in. Hi there. I've got 8 reciprocal runes, 2 antiquated runes. Don't have any stolen runes though. I think I used them last week. I'm getting invites here, but I'm not doing raid tonight. I think that's what that's for. Is it? Yeah, raid. Not able to do a read tonight, sorry. Got enough reciprocal runes here, I might pick up a stone rune that I can get charged.
This ship certainly takes some getting used to.
Hi, Pro. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be able to join now because I am jumping off in like an hour.
The sensor beacons are showing a high concentration of enemy targets. Go remind them the Vanguard controls the Dreadnought now.
I was wondering what that off-heart thing there was for. Because I've got that, text-to-speech thing, so it came out and said -3. I wonder what you were talking about. Yeah, thanks for the invitation though. I'm still never going to get used to this text-to-speech. Oh, there's plenty of people here. Might do a few antiquated ones. There's plenty of people here, so some of them might have stolen. Yeah, might do. Well, they're all putting stolen ones in here, so be quickest. I think two have disappeared once I turned up. Ooh, how did I have a rocket launcher for it? Oh, this is a legendary engram. Hovering around the antiquated one. I don't have an antiquated rune, I think. Oh no, I do have two. I got two. But I had to charge them. Never mind. Time reviving people. Just missed him and then waste. Should put my heavy on. This isn't going too well. Oh, that was lucky, that last rocket. There we go. Wow. We don't like ogres. I don't know why they're shooting him, you need to use the first thrall to get his shield down. I'm over here. We just walk on this road. Get that cursed throw right there. Don't we blow them up yet? Don't you move. Come on, bro, come over here. There we go. Nah, they won't hear me. If you stand around the one long enough. Oh well, there you go. Well, there's a heavy. It's our ogre again. Come on, ogre. can blow it. Throw them over there. You want them out here in the middle. Ooh, there's a throw right next to them. Blow them up. Postmaster will have that later. Give me some rockets. Thank you. That miss. He was done. Got a bounty done there, I've no idea what it was for. Ah, under 2 minutes, alright. Ah, you're getting there, East. I want to pop one in. Let me pop one in. I want something. Fine. Gimme.
I want it.
Oh. That mine. I think he's got that. Yeah. Don't move. Taking chances firing rockets here. Oh, thank you. Wonder if I can get it in now. Oh, my TV's about to record something, but I don't know what. We better not switch over. What's it recording? Oh, it's okay, it's recording. It's fine. Got nothing to shoot at. Oh, I've got no ammo.
Thank you.
Oh, that missed. Ooh, got a storm. No worm scenery. Pop my one in if I can. Not got anything in yet. Here we go. I'm gonna pop a heavy. I'm going to die. Thank you. Be kind. Ooh. Oh, we got another one in. Look at that. 274, rubbish. And off we go back in. For that rock. No, don't blow me out. Come out of here. keep getting invited to that Twitch community? It's a different one every time by the same person. Weird. Oh, is that helmet you've got on? Wasn't even paying attention to the guy just cutting me in half. Oh, don't know how I got that rocket through there. There's some minions though about. There we go. Hit him, crit.
Guardian down.
Oh, we've got plenty of time. We're going to die again. That looked harder than it should have been. One in, since a few people have left. That's a good pickup, then, Ace. I love that bull grenade combination. Ooh, Kia maggot. Rubbish have I got? 6-6 6-3.
Oh.
me some light. Got no rocket. Rid of this dark cloak. Oh, it's her ogre friend. Yeah, we'll do that here. Throw. Yeah. I've got a rune to do thing as well. We'll do that now. Let's go do that now. Since there's... Let me pop my it's my last 3 of coins. Might as well do this as well. could pop this thing in. It's our little friend the ogre. And he's got an exotic engram for me, haven't you? Three of you tonight and nothing. Got my worm feeder room. So I need to kill 50 people on the dreadnought without dying. Where is he gone? Downstairs. I bet you that would have dropped an engram. Right, East, let's kill 50 without dying. Get your thing charged up. Then you'll get a key of sorts.
Oh,
I have to stop in about 25 minutes. About 40 or something now. 45. Where are you? Kill air. Can't remember, is that one down here, or is that air? Air. I think this is ER, not EIR. Yeah, air, you are. Key of air. Or air. Someone can tell me how you pronounce it. It's either the one through here, or it's the one on the that you gotta jump up the hidden platforms to get. Which one did you get, East? Oop, wrong way. Okay. Same one. Can't remember if it's the one through here or if it's... I'm gonna get lost. Yeah, I've got lost. Oh, it's that one.
Thank you.
I had a feeling it was this one in here. Shall we go back to the tower? But you're itching to get that helmet. Yeah, get some good pickups from the earlier chest. I never did get that ship that you've got. Lucky. I actually want one of the newer ones, but I've not seen a single ship drop. Yeah. I should go back and do him just for the giggles. I've not done Prison of Elders since Taken King came out. Be good to me, Crypto.
I've neglected my work for too long.
Now, there is that thing where you should do them one by one and equip the highest one that you've got. Increases your chance of getting something better, but
that looks very solid, Guardian.
Can't be bothered. It's unlikely I'm going to get something really high anyway.
An interesting conversation, Guardian.
Right. Tweet 4. What is that anyway? Tweet 5. Not like the others. Right. I've had that more than once, so it is like the others. Just discarding these because I could put them on my other characters, but I've done that already. Got pretty high stuff. Armor that I need for my other characters. 296. That'd be a waste using the exotic to get that up. One more. No, I should have put all these engrams on the other characters. That would have been a better idea. Four. I should have two engrams in the postmaster. What did your sublime engram give you, Ace? Disruption resolved. Signed. Whenever you need me again, Guardian.
Hunters always have something of many of those left. Even in our... I hope we helped you, Guardian.
That's good.
Service normal. Check. May your day be free of disruptions, Guardian.
Right. I need to switch these over so I can level up these. With those bounties. Ooh. Vanguard. I can get them tomorrow. I think, yeah. Get my Vanguard and my Crypto Rep up tomorrow. I can get that if I use some Mote of Light. 20. What's down here?
The king is gone.
Tally it up.
It is good to work with you again.
Ooh. She's going to give me this stupid cloak that I don't like. Yep, cloak of the Dusk King.
It is never over.
My legendary march right up tonight. Hard. Why didn't we do it together? Right. I think I'm going to call it there. Good time to stop. So, thanks everybody for tuning in. Probably the last time that I'm going to be streaming Destiny on the PlayStation Community Channel for a while, as probably be on Starburst Battlefront in the next few weeks. Definitely be on that next week, so hopefully you can come join me on there. Thanks again for watching. Take care. I'll probably see you on a game sometime.